our personal complaints about headaches, temporary blindness, and feeling sick. In some cases, we have noticed a complete catatonic state. Those in a catatonic state were often found in the dark rooms that were locked from the inside. Most of them were standing straight up, facing the wall. Others were found unconscious. We are in need of more medical personnel as well as psychiatrists. We are in need of more medical personnel as well as psychiatrists.